And now, a quick look.
Nice! Woo! Look at that thing.
First fish of the day here on Silver Lake. Check it out, it's 3.3 pounds, 17 and a half inches. Nice fatty. And we're gonna release this guy. Kind of tough finding them today. They're not all packed up in one area. Finding one here, one there. Some decent sized ones. Finding some up close to shore and in deeper water, 7 to 8 feet. So this is a search for them kind of day. We'll see if we can get some more. Now get him in the water, dude.
Okay.
Northerns. Still fun though. Oh my God.
What?
Get this. Oh, it's another walleye. I thought it was a perch.
Nice job.
I mean, holy crap.
Not swearing at all.
Because this is a family channel. Bass Hole is a family channel, so I don't swear. Holy crap. I mean, thought it was a big perch, but it's actually a giant, or a little baby walleye, not a giant. Little baby walleye. This will be my fourth walleye, I think, of the season, something like that. Fun to catch. Well, packing it up today. It's a rough day on Silver Lake. Really didn't know what to throw, where to throw anything. The water was crystal clear up to like 10 feet. The fish could see you could see the fish, and it was hard to sneak up on them. There were some patches of weed and stuff like that we fished. Had some luck there, a little bit in the shallows, but this should be jumping off within the next couple of weeks or so. The water was averaging between 62 and 65 degrees in spots, so we should see things start jumping off a little bit more. Congratulations to Eric for his first muskie, probably about 38 inch muskie. Eric, skull crusher. So we'll see you guys out on the water, hopefully. Fish on.